what's happened now is a lot of rappers have sampled the band, and the list just goes on. It's Public Enemy, Ice Cube, Ice-T, EPMD, the Jungle Brothers, Smith & Wesson. It just keeps going on and on.
People can't.